in Bolton tonight over who's running the town's election. An election leader is claiming the mayor is interfering. 16 WAPT's Aaron Kelly reports the mayor says that man is not qualified to call the shots.
I'm here today to just tell the mayor to step back and let the election commission do their job.
Robert Johnson says he and four others are supposed to run Bolton's June 4th election, but he called a press conference Thursday claiming Mayor Lawrence Butler, who's on the ballot, is butting in.
The board voted to put us in place, and our job is to conduct the election.
How do you think he's preventing you from conducting the election?
Because we're not getting any information from the clerk's office, which he's over.
Mayor Butler says Johnson doesn't even have that job.
Robert Johnson ain't no municipal election commission from here.
He's not. He says he's part of the five election commissioners.
He ain't no commission from here.
Butler told us the town of Bolton is supposed to employ someone to run the election. He denied Johnson's claims.
They're claiming that you're not giving the right paperwork, or City Hall is not providing the paperwork to the Secretary of State's office.
We're telling him to get a lawyer soon.
Alderman Douglas Beard told us he wasn't sure what to make of the dispute.
Do you remember appointing a municipal election commission?
I remember appointing some people to run the election. I'm trying to figure out who Robert Johnson is.
But Johnson gave us board meeting minutes that show Beard himself moved to appoint Johnson and four others to run the election back in March. In Bolton, Aaron Kelly, 16 WAPT News.
Well, we called the Secretary of State's office and the Hinds County Democratic Committee. Both told us the election is run by the Municipal Election Commission.